First thing you need to do is open up your Word document. Next, click on the File button in the top left hand corner of your screen and select Save As. Give your file a name and from the drop down menu select PDF and click Save. As you'll see, the file will now convert into a PDF file. Close this window and your Word document. Now go into your My Documents folder and you'll see that your Word document is now also saved as a PDF.